Ladies and gentlemen, Alvin Bishop, you know what he told me just now? I can't say it to you. But he said he was screwing up, and I don't think so. So give him a big hand, Alvin Bishop. I don't think so at all. I think all the cats was playing wonderful. Don't you think so? Come on, give it to him. The cats are doing it because they feel like doing it. Now hold it, fellas. Maybe, oh, wait a minute, Paul, wait a minute. I'm older than you, so cool it. Well, age before beauty, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, don't you think all of these young men, I didn't say all of us young men, I said all of these young men, that Jimmy, Al at the organ, I don't know this young man's name at the piano. You can't hear him very well, but he's sure playing it. Come on, baby, give it to me. Stuart at the piano. Stuart. Give Stuart a special hand, but you can't hear him very well. Jimi Hendrix on the guitar now. We've got a young bass player. And I can't call his name. Well, come on, Jimmy. Now, wait a minute, baby. Wait a minute. Just wait a minute. That's good. I like that. That's good. Go ahead. Just keep it soft. It's all right. And we have a young bass player, Buzzy, on the bass. And, of course, you know Al. Everybody know Al at the organ. Now, who asked you, Paul? I said Al. Now, would you be, please be cool? You ain't up on the harmonica, so will you be taking care? That's Al at the organ. Bugs on the bass. We got a young guitarist. Another young guitarist, that is. I've already mentioned Jimi Hendrix. But I can't call the young guitarist's name over here. I'll say Don on the guitar. We have another young stone on drums back there. Another young stone on drums, and I can't call his name either. Phillips on drums. Another young, handsome young man on the what we call mouthpiece. Harmonica, very dear friend, soulful, blue-eyed soul brother. Paul Miller Phil on the harmonica. How about that? And I'm yours truly, B.B. King, the stepping out. You don't mind if I step out right now, or would you rather I play one and then leave? Rather I step out right now, can I play one and then leave? Let me hear you. I want to know what you're doing. You know this? Fellas? Hey, fellas. This is my own glory. I'm 42 years old. None of you guys are that old. So let me hear what they're saying about me. Dick, do you want me to step out now? Can I play one before I step out? Yeah. Play one? Yeah. I wanted to hear you say that, didn't I? Because I want to play one. Well, let me hear you. I don't believe you. These people here don't give a damn. Do you want to hear it? You don't want to hear it? Well, let me hear you. Beat them together, baby. Thank you. All right. Oh, Jimmy is so modest. Go ahead, Jimmy. All right, I'll play one before I leave. When I play my one, that's my boss right there. Ladies and gentlemen, Everybody gotta have, excuse me, Jimmy. Albert King, my brother, is he here? Oh, you my son. Ladies and gentlemen, hey, fellas, take it easy. Ladies and gentlemen, work it here.
Look, don't stop, baby. Don't do it like that. Just keep it soft.
I'm on the radio now, you know.
Since we started here, what year was that?
April 2nd. Since we started here, April 2nd. All right. I'm gonna have to shoot some of these cats back in my eye, man. Who's talking to you, Paul? Get the beer. I don't have one. Since we started here April 2nd, don't do that in front of the public. Since we started here, ladies and gentlemen, April 2nd, no one have had a chance to see the boss. But the boss is down front tonight. And I'm gonna say this again. Please hear me out. Take it easy, fellas. I'm gonna shoot you. I ain't cut nobody since last night, and I was my old lady. No, if you take your guitar off, you can misuse it.
How to live out the street. Sorry for being out of tune that last number, and I'm sorry for being in, out of tune in this next number we're going to play. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hendrix, and all of the rest of the cats. I can't call all of them by name, but my organist, Al on the organ, and the piano. I can't call the gentleman's name, but all these wonderful people have been wailing out. The drummer, Paul Butterfield. Everybody knows Paul. So why don't you give them a big hand and let them know that you appreciate it. Jimi Hendrix, Al at the organ. I was coming up to try and do a little something myself. I feel like doing a different type of thing. May I say this, please, fellas, before you get started? So whatever we might feel like doing, will you put up with it? Will you give them a chance to do and play their own souls the way they feel like doing it? Will you do that? Will you give them a hand after each one of them play? Will you do that? Oh, you're so wonderful. Thank you. So, fellas, take it, put it in the way you want, in the way you feel like doing it. Thank you.
Thank you.
here with me, baby. But now she's running around with the boys. She said she was gonna leave me, people. Gonna be over in Illinois. That is my old home, baby. Just kill me there. Take me away.
Thank you.